Hi everybody. I'm gonna do a simplistic bloom. I'm having a difficult time today, but I'm gonna try different colors. Can't seem to get the hang of this one today. I've done a few before that turned out pretty good, but so this is my last try. I think I'm just putting too much paint down. This is blue and green. Whoops, see, there we go again. I guess I'm so used to doing blooms that a bit of this green. Probably too much. Oh, I like this. Right. I'm going to spin it. Okay, I'm gonna leave this one. I like this. Except for all my little white spots. Okay, I need to wipe my hands. I'll just spread the white paint. Color on there, still too much, but it's a little better. I think I'm going to leave this one. I can't spin it anymore. But thanks for watching. I like the colors. This is pretty. Well, it's the best one today, so I'm going to keep it. Thanks for watching and have a great day, everybody. See you in my next video. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Keep watching. Bye-bye. Hi, everybody. Here's my dried bloom, simple bloom. It's drying really nice. It's a little tacky in the middle, so I'm not going to touch there. But it's all smooth. I think it's pretty. Pretty colors. There you go. Thanks for watching, and have a great day. Bye-bye.